Hi, here's how you can get a straight line around something round. So you can cut it out to the size you want. All you have to do is make sure that the hand with the pen in it is braced at the height you want it to be at, and then turn the container, not the pen.